Are you living up to your customers' expectations, or will they leave you for your competition because you aren't? Hi, this is Shep Hyken, customer service and experience expert, and today I'm going to discuss how poor customer service can lead to big losses. Now, 2 years ago, I reported on NewVoiceMedia's serial switchers report that indicated that $62 billion was lost due to poor customer service. Now, that number in their new report has now increased to $75 billion. Now that is a lot of lost business. And here's my take on this. Customers want and expect more than ever before because we taught them to. The customer service rock stars tout the accolades and the awards that they've received. And when our customers visit these businesses, they experience what great service looks like. And then they come to us. Now, we promise our customers that we will deliver amazing service, and we may, but whether or not we do is for the customer to judge. And here is where the judging gets interesting. They're no longer comparing us to our direct competitors. They're comparing us to the best service that they ever received from anyone. And what happens when a customer doesn't receive the customer service that they expect? Well, according to NewVoiceMedia, they switch. Their report that brands are failing to create the positive emotional experiences that drive customer loyalty. That failure results in 67% of customers becoming what they call serial switchers. Now, simply put, these customers are willing to switch brands because of poor customer service. And that's a 37% increase since their last report. Customers are grading the companies and brands they choose to do business with, and it's simply a pass-fail grade, where fail means the customer moves on. The main reasons customers switch are obvious. They feel underappreciated. They're not able to speak to a person who can provide answers. They experience rude employees, and they're put on hold for unreasonable lengths of time. Now, I hate holding for a long time while the company recorded message states, your call is very important to us. However, it's not all gloom and doom. There's some good news in this report. 86% of surveyed customers said that if there was an emotional connection with a customer support agent and the customer felt that they were cared for and valued, they'd be willing to continue to do business with the company again. And if the company provides good service, 66% of customers would be more loyal and 65% would be willing to recommend the company. And my favorite stat, 48% of these customers would spend more. Now, while the NewVoiceMedia survey focused on customer support centers and B2C, don't think that B2B customers won't switch. The numbers are different in the business-to-business world, as the customer may have fewer options. Yet, when the B2B customer is ready to renew a contract or reorder supplies, don't think they aren't comparing you to other companies outside of your industry, because they are. And some of those companies have created higher expectations of you, at a minimum, must meet, but even better, exceed. Well, I hope you enjoyed this short lesson. Please be sure to visit my website, which is www.hyken.com. There you'll find more information about my speaking programs, as well as hundreds of customer service articles that you can read and share with your colleagues. Thank you very much for tuning in. This is Shep Hyken reminding you to always be amazing.